We may sometimes witness some events and experiences that shake us up. They make us pause. They make us reflect about our actions. Those could be embarrassing and humbling situations. I've got quite a few of them. They could be disappointments, sometimes with health situations, frustrations in business. It could be those situations that make us fall on our knees. I see those as nudges from God. God uses every available channel to call us to repentance or to our senses because He loves us. So listen up. Make those moments of awakening, make them moments of grace. It's all about good because God is looking after you. God love you. God bless you.